Star is Born had five versions of note: 2018 with Lady Gaga, 1976 with Barbara Streisand, 1954 with Judy Garland, and a 1951 television version with Kathleen Crowley.
Day, week, or month?
Well, it's a little hard to say. You see, I'm going into the movies.
The first filmed version of A Star Is Born set the standard, released in 1937. It featured Janet Gaynor, born in Philadelphia's Germantown section. Janet Gaynor was born in the Germantown section of Philadelphia in 1906. Her real name was Laura Gaynor. Her first Germantown home was 50 East Worcester Street, since demolished. Her father, Frank DeWitt Gaynor, is listed in the city directory as a paper hanger. He moonlighted as a painter of theatrical scenery and gave Janet the showbiz bug. The Gaynors also spent time at 133 East Pomona Street in Germantown. The Gaynors divorced. Mrs. Gaynor moved with young Janet and her sister to Chicago and then to San Francisco.
If a load of trouble should arise, just laugh and say it's great to be alive.
1928 was the inaugural year for the Academy Awards. Janet Gaynor was first to win for Best Actress. The award was bestowed in honor of not one, but three of Janet's films. Said Miss Gaynor, "I was thrilled. But being the first year, the Academy Awards had no tradition. It didn't mean what it does now. Had I known then what it would come to mean, I'm sure I'd have been overwhelmed. At the time, I think I was more thrilled over meeting Douglas Fairbanks.